Blackstone Audio presents Operation Happiness, the three-step plan to creating a life of lasting joy, abundant energy, and radical bliss by Kristi Ling. This book is read by Kristi Ling. For my friends and family, and for anyone who has ever felt like they've been wandering the forest of life without a field guide for happiness. Introduction. Welcome to Operation Happiness. This book is a fired-up, life-shifting crash course in happiness that will, among other things, create a powerful perspective shift to reveal an enormously overlooked, life-illuminating truth. Happiness is a skill. It's widely known as a choice, a feeling, a state of being, which is all true, but most important, it's an actual skill that can be learned, improved upon, and even mastered, just like playing a musical instrument or riding a bike. I believe this one powerful concept is the missing link that's been holding so many back from creating the amazing, dynamic lives they desire and deserve. Crafting the happy, expansive, energetic life I'm living today wasn't an overnight journey for me, and it definitely wasn't easy. It took me nearly 10 years, a ton of hard work, a few giant missteps, dedicated study, and being open to big lessons. 10 years may seem like a long time, but the truth is, after feeling broken and hitting rock bottom, I was trying to reverse and dissolve patterns that had been within me for more than 30 years. When you think of it that way, a decade doesn't seem so long. However, when I had the enormous realization 8 years into that journey that happiness is actually a skill and started practicing it that way daily, my life changed. It was like I'd finally discovered my true nature and walked right into an entirely new, light-filled world. This magical approach is what this book is all about. I've spent the last 13 years immersed in the study and practice of happiness. I've read countless books, tried practical, scientific, and super woo-woo stuff, and been completely fascinated by it all. The first few years, it grew from my unrelenting desire to change my own life. But there came a point when I knew that all I was learning and discovering was so valuable, so life-changing, and so important that I had to share it with the world. It's my intention to save you time, frustration, and grief by lighting the way for you to immediately step onto the extraordinary path that took me years to discover. The road to learning, practicing, and becoming damn good at the skill of happiness. We should rethink well-meant phrases like, "I'm so glad she's found happiness." Happy people don't find happiness like you'd find a penny on the ground. They make it happen with action. They cultivate and create it. They practice it daily. They relentlessly go after their dreams. They're not lucky. They're just completely dedicated to their own joy and evolution. That moment all those years ago when I made the firm, unwavering decision to use my own power to take charge of and consciously create my own happiness, my entire world changed in incredible ways. And you know what? I give myself a boatload of credit for it. Since you've picked up this book, and I'm so thrilled you're here, you are likely in that same place, ready to take the wheel, to try something different, to stop settling for crumbs and go for major transformation. You are courageous, you are powerful, and you are a doer. You deserve all the credit in the world, too. Take a second to really breathe that in. In this book, I've narrowed the road to happiness down to three multifaceted, powerful steps: change your view, make over your mornings, and create new habits. All are transforming and empowering when fully embraced. Along our expedition together, I'll share some very personal stories with you, as well as a few confessions and major realizations. I'll offer my most surprising perspective shifts and biggest light bulb moments from my own journey to happiness. We'll get into some specific how-tos, priority changes, and action steps to empower you to create a solid foundation for sustainable, radical happiness, energy, bliss, and success. If you're open to letting go of old mindsets and embracing empowering new ideas, ready to audaciously step out of your comfort zone, and willing to do the work it takes, then Operation Happiness is for you. The first step to being happy is being willing to be happy. And being willing means taking the action and doing the work every single day. Many people are not happy simply because they're unwilling to make the effort. It's time to take action. The purpose of this book is not to simply get you thinking, it's to get you doing. Take action and make your very best life happen. I'll be pushing you, even kicking your butt a bit, with tons of love, of course, because there's nothing.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.